Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop,
lollipop, oh, lollipop,
lollipop,
lollipop, boom, boom, boom,
boom. Why are the boys getting cool at Mary Lou? They'll be here.
What are they even doing? We've been here for an hour.
They're probably burning rubber on Old Man Johnson's strip. That's so dangerous, ain't it, Susie Snips?
Mary Lou, cut the gas. These cats know what they're doing. They'll be here.
I'm hungry.
Woo!
Look at everybody!
Woo! Yo, man! How's it going? Woo!
Is that a deuce? V6 engine?
Looking good tonight.
Hi, Lou.
Why don't you two go out back and get fast already?
Susie slipped.
Hi, Slips Dan. Hi, Susie slipped.
So where are we going tonight?
Slips Dan had an idea. He said we should go to Glen Echo Park.
Glen Echo Park? But Jimmy, ain't that where Johnny Rockets disappeared last year? Susie Slim, ain't that dangerous?
No, Mary Lou, don't be a drag. Where is it? Let's go. I'm not scared.
I don't want to get grody. I just got these new hot pants.
Oh, please, don't be a whiner. Let's get in the hot rod car.
Dealio with this Glen Echo Park anyway, Jimmy?
They opened it up 2 years ago, in 1957. It was boss. All the cool kids from town came all over from there.
And then what happened, Jimmy?
Then some kids went late one night. They were hoping to make it with some girls, play backstreet bingo in their Chevy's 49s. Johnny Rockets was one of them. He went off in the woods with the cheerleaders from Shrinker High. Five minutes later, she comes out screaming.
I don't know about this, guys.
Cool it, Gene. What are you, chicken? Slick Stan, are you scared?
Who's that, guys?
What are you rascals doing here? And what are you doing with that beer?
Good evening, sir.
Tell us your name and we'll give you one.
My name is Dagger Daddy. Been around these buses, you guys were nothing but anchor biters. Echoing the premises.
Tell us everything you know about Johnny Rockets.
Tell me where she had her name.
Johnny Rockets, that's the talk of the town.
You kids better stay away from here. Stay away, get down, you hear?
Why should we stay away from here?
You kids ever seen a yeti? Why, you know what? And Johnny Rockets didn't either. Now scram!
Let's get out of here.
Come on, Slick Stan. Let's go make out in the woods. Nobody will ever notice.
Guys, I have to tinkle. I'm gonna head over to the powder room over here.
Okay, Gene. We'll wait here.
Jimmy, where's Gene? She's sure taking a long time. I think I'm gonna go find her. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh no! She's dead! Poor Gene! Who did this?
Could it be Jimmy? Could it be?
You gotta get out of here fast!
It would be the Yeti!
We gotta get out of here fast!
Okay!
No! Stan, we gotta find you.
Oh my God, you guys, come on, this is serious. Where are you?
Before. It's him! It's her! It's the Yeti! You kids need to get out of here! No!
But we can't leave you and Susie Slims!
Don't be a fool! You're no match for a Yeti!
What, like you are, Jimmy?
You didn't fool me all these years! You're no Yeti! You're a measly polar bear dressed up in a Yeti suit! A measly polar bear!